our master's program trains students to go out into this world of data and learn how to work with it.
The biostatistics faculty have a number of areas of expertise: COVID-19 forecasting, Alzheimer's disease, women's health challenges, cancers, heart disease.
We're doing so many different clinical trials right now that are going to be better informed by having a master's trained biostatistician.
I see there being sort of these two main parts to the training that you get in our program, both from the sort of data wrangling side and figuring out how to put your models into pipelines and have them work all the time. But then there's this other aspect to it that's very focused on the statistics and the modeling and the understanding of uncertainty in data.
What I love about our program is that we're a small, very highly collaborative, and really a friendly, supportive group of faculty. We offer that intimate sort of setting within sort of a large public university setting.
The good thing about UMass is we have so many great professors and also really diverse background with professor. You have, you know, people from industry, people from academia, people working on clinical trials before, people focus on research and causal inference. Really, like, you're in a space where you have all the tools or all the resources. You just have to kind of go after it.
Our master's program has three tracks. The first is what we call the 4+1 track, and this is for students who are at UMass or in the five college system who are coming through, and they can essentially tack on a biostat master's in 1 year. There's what we call the math stat track, which is for math or stat undergrad majors at any college anywhere in the world. And if they have the equivalent of a math or stat major as an undergrad program, they can finish our master's program in 2 semesters plus a summer, or 2 semesters plus another semester. And then we have what we call the traditional master's track. And this is a 2-year program for students who don't necessarily have the equivalent of a math or stat undergrad major, but who are excited about biostats. And we will train those students up from the ground up and give them everything they need to know to be a biostatistician in today's world.
The students really get their hands dirty in research, and because of that, they're quite competitive in terms of internships, and the faculty can really help them in their future career searches.
I've been sitting in on the Reich Lab meeting so far, and we've been talking a lot about forecasting and model evaluation and kind of ensemble forecasting. That's been pretty cool, and so I think that is probably what I want to go into next.
I will be transferring to a PhD in the fall. I applied to transfer a semester because my long-term goal is to do research. So I've just kind of started doing research this year with Raji, and I'm excited to do more.
I graduated from UMass Biostatistics Program, Master Program, in spring of 2021. And since then, I've been in the biotechnology field, which UMass prepared me really well for.
I'm going to finish the 4+1 here and then either continue to work here for the Reich Lab or go into industry and try to find a job as a biostatistician.
After I'm done with the master's program, I'm planning on discovering the work field a bit and then pursuing a PhD here at UMass as well. I plan on being a biostatistics in the pharmaceutical industry, and all of the skills here at UMass do help me in my future plans.